evening, tonight, a musical surprise as the Beatles.
A new generation was growing up, a generation with whom Bing Crosby and the Ink Spots meant nothing. A generation that demanded a new kind of music. It's cool, it's groovy, it's number one.
But first, hear this. But first, hear this.